Today we are going to replace the LCD of LG G2 D802 LG G2. First of all, we will replace the SIM jacket, this one which I have already replaced. You can use guitar pick or your nails. Sometimes it's very hard to remove. Like this. That's it. Now we have to open these screws. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. In total, 11 screws we need to remove.
La pantalla che o che por si no llega.
बंद ना कर
उसको रख लेते हैं अगर नहीं छोड़ के गया तो रख लेंगे
नहीं लेकिन मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ कोई फायदा नहीं Now you need to be careful, there is a small little flex, this one. Remove this. If it's a little bit hard, you need to heat it. Heat it with हार्ट एयर गन और हार्ट प्लेट। I'm going to heat it like for 2 minutes on 100 degree centigrade. After heating, see I have removed it very easily. Now there are two flecks. This one. And then there's area. And then there's this flex of mic. First of all, remove these two aerial wires, this one. And this one, the black one. Okay. Now we got to remove this flex. This. Like this.
ये आपका किधर गया?
बताया नहीं था आपको? मुझे नया खरीदना पड़ गया।
कि?
बताइए। नया खरीदा है बस।
बताइए? कौन सा बताइए?
मेरे बताइए की बात पूछ रहे हैं।
नहीं नहीं ये तुम्हारा किधर गया?
ये? Don't know. Like this, it's been removed. Now here's one flip screw, remove it. This. this plastic strip where the mic goes. And then there's this flex. Two more. Black will go first, white will go second. Need to remove this. Remove this sensor flex. You need to be very careful. Now we need to fix this here. The speaker will go here like this. The camera. This is the sensor rubber. This answer we are talking about that when we dial someone, the LCD stays black. This is what the sensor is. Light sensor. Now we need to heat it. Well, this thing is left. We'll heat it like for 2 minutes to remove the battery because the battery is sticking to the base and this camera and this vibrator and this bit here also sticking to the main plate. So to remove it we need to heat it, then it will come off very easily. This vibrator go here, the camera go here, and first we need to remove this. There's a metal plate. Need to remove this first and place it here. An LG series, you need to go in detail. Don't miss anything here or here. Now I'll try to remove the battery. Try to avoid the sharp thing, but I'm It's not letting me. I'm gonna heat it more. I have this tool here, it's like spoon, this end or this end. Now one thing I would like to tell you, now because we remove the battery with force, it's been bent, you see. So you need to leave it on floor or do it like this. Like this, you can leave it on floor and do something like this to flat it again. Gonna install here, and then we're gonna. Here goes the main board. Now put back this front camera flex. The Carl sensor, back camera flex. Touch digitizer flex. I'm not gonna attach battery yet. And this will go here. Like this. This will go underneath the mic in between here. This is the LCD flex. In LG, what I would like to say, you need to be careful to put the everything back where it was, because the problem with this LG G2 is we always have problem closing when we closing the final main back cover. It don't sit back very good, so it has to be same. I will tell you later on. Just wait. That's it. Mic will stay in this plastic case. Like this. First the black cable, then the white one. This. Finally, we'll put the battery and turn on the phone and see if it's working fine. This is the power button. There's a line across the LCD. We're gonna retake the flex.
Yeah.